Welcome back to IndianTimesDaily.com, and the top 10 headlines from Gujarat are: a big roadshow will be organized to welcome Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Japan's Prime Minister Shinzo Abe on their visit to the state on September 13th and 14th. The city police and administration have intensified the special security arrangements. BJP MP Anurag Thakur has applauded President Amit Shah's strategy for the party. Thakur, during his visit in Rajkot, said that the BJP has progressed due to the tactics of Amit Shah and also talked about the achievements of PM Modi. Political groups have clashed and created ruckus in MS University at Vadodara. The conflict initiated after the Congress removed posters put up to invite people to attend the campaign of BJP President Amit Shah. The Congress later accused BJP of misusing its power. Retired IPS officer DG Vanzara has hinted that he will participate in the assembly polls. Vanzara said that he will not approach any party for participation, but various parties would approach him instead. People in Ahmedabad have sighed in relief as the recent rainfall has reduced the excessive humidity in the city. The monsoon has again started fluttering in many areas before the season ends. Students have lost interest in having the Namo e-tablets as they are speculated of being outdated. The government had allocated Rs 200 crore to the cause and was distributing it among students at a mere deposit of Rs 1000. Past convener Hardik Patel held a rally of 182 cars and spread the message to destroy the BJP in the state. Patel has demanded for the reservation rights for the community and urged everyone to vote against the BJP in the elections. The Congress has condemned Amit Shah's BJP campaign Adikham Gujarat in Ahmedabad. They said that the BJP has weakened the state and not strengthened it since Gujarat has now a debt of 2 lakh crore under the BJP. The NCP has geared up for the assembly polls. They held a meeting with the activists and decided to prove themselves first by contesting and winning all the 58 seats in Saurashtra. World Suicide Prevention Day was celebrated uniquely in Ahmedabad with the theme of Take a Minute and Change a Life. People were persuaded in the awareness program to prevent a suicide by giving a minute of their time to the person. I'll be back. Stay logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Punjab follows.